Hi guys, welcome back to the World of Warships test server with Elneache. Today we're having a quick look at the Arkansas Beta, which is going to be apparently the premium ship gifted to closed beta testers when the game goes into open beta. It's equipped with 6 turrets, each with 2 305mm guns, which have a firing range of 12.1 kilometers unmodified, has a health pool of 43,800. It's quite slow. Concealment, well, it's a battleship, so concealment's not great. However, you can increase the range of the guns, I believe. Let me just check. Yes, you can increase the range of the guns by 16% by purchasing the gun fire control system modification number 1, which will give you about an additional, roughly 2 kilometers range, which still isn't great, but it's not too bad. And you can reduce your detectability by, at the moment, this is in the test server, obviously, so this may change, by purchasing the concealment modification system. Your basic concealment, though, is a detectability range of 14 kilometers by sea and just about 10 kilometers by air. Has a maximum speed of 21 knots. Pretty tight turning circle of less than 600 meters and a rudder shift time of 23.2 seconds. Right, well, that's it for me. I'm going to shut up now and let you enjoy the game. Enjoy.